Let me tell you about a certain group of people who look for wine that's not made for awards, yet has won some along the way. Because those with exceptional taste only select true masterpieces. Taste the Select Life, 1865.